we saw in Sudbury a month ago. And then Kapal running into the goaltender on a power play. You don't see a lot of that. Oh, now Sherry is out there, so he's going after Doug Dowell. Now, let me tell you about Simon Sherry. He saw one chip previous to this tonight. In Sudbury, he was sent out in the final 2 minutes of the game with the expressed idea of going after somebody. He did, took a match penalty because of it, and Sherry went out looking for somebody. And in this case, he went after Doug Dowell, who initially tried to skate away from him.